Welcome to the Chelsea FC news channel. We welcome all of you loyal Chelsea fans to this channel. Don't forget to subscribe if you are new, and do us a favor and hit the like button for us. Drop us a comment, your thoughts as well. Now let's kick it off. And now to some transfer news, and very important. We all know that Chelsea needs a striker badly, because if Jorginho is your top scorer for last season with around 7 goals and most of them are penalties, then you need a striker. Even our preseason game against Arsenal shows we need a striker who can get us at least 25 goals. And when this happens, that means we will be challenging for the EPL title. And who knows, we'll even be challenging for the Champions League and hope to defend it this time around. So we need a striker. It appears the Haaland deal is off, because the amount that Borussia Dortmund and his agent are requesting for seems to be too high. And so we go back to Lukaku, who we let go some years ago, and reports all over indicate that Chelsea's first bid for around £85 million plus Marcos Alonso has been rejected. And so they are preparing themselves for another bid to test Inter and see if they really meant it by saying Lukaku is not for sale. And when it comes to transfers, there are some gurus in the transfer window, and we Chelsea fans follow them very closely, religiously. And one of such people is Fabrizio Romano. He's a transfer expert. When he says this is about happening, normally 99.99%. He doesn't just speak. If you are here, you are not following him on Twitter, I advise you to take a look at his account on Twitter and follow him, because he gives authentic news. Now this is what he says. He says Chelsea are preparing their new bid for Romelu Lukaku to be submitted this week. No official proposals for Erling Haaland, as I've already said. And the Koundé deal still a priority for Chelsea, but there's no agreement on Zouma value. And there's no agreement also for Zouma to West Ham as at now. So we know all the focus is on Lukaku. Now, Simon Phillips, also another very important personality when it comes to transfer issues, especially in relation to Chelsea FC, says Inter are expected to accept Chelsea's €130 million offer for Romelu Lukaku. The decision is now with the player himself. Deal not done yet, but Inter have a 3-man wish list of possible replacements. Wow. That means Chelsea need to cough out this amount if they really need to get Lukaku. And as fans, we don't mind at all. All we need is a potent striker to put in the goals for us. Now the same Simon Phillips comes back to say Chelsea are prepared to let Amando Broja leave on loan, which is another significant indication that they are closing in on a deal for Romelu Lukaku. If Chelsea agree a fee with Inter Milan to sign Romelu Lukaku, he will not refuse the offer. The transfer. And so we are keenly watching this space as Chelsea fans, because we can't afford to miss out on all strikers. We know Harry Kane is out of reach, because Tottenham will never sell Harry Kane to us. And so The only potent option left, aside Haaland, is Romelu Lukaku. We are hoping to hear very good news from tonight and in the few days ahead. What do you think, Chelsea fans? Do you think we should go in for Lukaku? You think he can help us? Just drop your comment. Drop your comment. I would look at them. We need a striker, but is Lukaku the answer? Are we paying too much for him? Or is he worth the amount Inter are looking for? Join the comment. But all indication shows Chelsea are about to make another bid. We are hoping this time to be accepted, so that our manager Thomas Tuchel can work with his full squad and deliver another Champions League and the EPL to the pride of London. So watch out for this transfer. Card this piece. Any updates that we get will let you loyal viewers, subscribers, have access to this very, very exclusive information. Thank you so much for watching this channel, and we hope you subscribe and like and push us. And yeah, we promise to give you more on this channel.